all on her own. She took the lead right from the beginning and she won in very strongly down to the finish line. A great race here. Actually, let's see if she can run fast enough to break the record. The record is 2:08.23, held by Kai Shelby, the just outside the record. Courtney Chamberlain in second place, and the third place, Erica Sweeney from New England Girls School. Finishing now is Carly Hunter from McCartney, and Carolina Costas from Dane Bank. Caitlin Delaney, Jamie.